Hello everyone, at long ever, welcome again on Corto Maltese's Secrets of Venice. So, last time we saw a riddle written here, in which I spent like almost an hour searching in Google Maps, Street View advices or numbers in the streets, hearing Kalalunga, but I didn't find anything, so now give a look at the hints there. Finally, I had to go to the website of Google, Libreria Quarta di Frizzo Luigi, this one here, and there's a message left by my Marina, Serginova, I guess. Yeah, it says Corto Maltese would have loved so much this play. And 3/7, so I guess this is the solution of the enigma, and so let's try it for words. And if it doesn't, I will kill myself. Yeah, it works, and we open the compass. I don't know how it's called, the compass. Okay, let's see. You managed to make the compass work here, and you did that you will be the right man to make me a rich man. You're looking of an intellectual, didn't call me by surprise. It's okay, let's see what was written on the newspaper. Kabbalah, it's in the Jewish tradition as a such as an underground spring, but it bears also treasures that inflates the discussions of the Western city, because the Kabbalah is first of all an action, it's a matter of questions, a search for a sense that is never in only the certainty of a word. It's concert for four consonants without vocals, about a meditation on divine names. A philosopher rabbin can meet Heidegger, Edipo, the Wall of Berlin, the racism of psychoanalyst George Brodeck, or the theory of the game of chess. Okay, so this is the woman that left the hint in the page. She is Duchess Seminova. She was fighting soul and body with the white armies, introducing in the Civil Wars two instruments to dominate the immense Siberian space. Trains was for the Bolsheviks, so she will put up the Tsar flag on her armored trains. She was traveling with a wolf for the light fur, this white thing as Cortomate. Okay, so Magic Land. Nowadays, the series of movie Pirates of the Caribbean of gore and whiskey would entertain very much Corto. Maybe not. Maybe at better adventures. Okay. She was killed by Rasputin, which is a friend of Corto. Okay, so see, house of the father of Corto. You don't see walls. Corners of the house are books. The room is completely dedicated to American Indians, which is the natives of America. Not American others. Iroquois, Algonchini, Oneida, Cayuga, Mohawk. The dining room and the living room are covered of encyclopedias and books about music, cinema, and picture. He studies the reign of travels of the maps, the National Geographic, of the Asian maps of old times, and different cultures' works. The house is built around the books, but the books don't have a precise location, so every search become a travel at the last moment to change the direction. Okay, so I think we're all here, and we are. Let's see what you have to. Maybe I have to speak to you. Okay, this is the coat on the head of Corto Maltese as a cap. The situation is absurd. This guy is crazy. Yeah, I know that. And I'm starting to feel the effects of the poison. My ears are bleeding. Another expression of Italian. Just let me be guided by the compass. Okay, let's go where it leads us, around the streets of Venice at night. At least it's a very cheap. Oh, Venice at night is like a maze. Amazing. Though my breath. I'm hot. I'm cold. I'm shaking. All around colors. A bookshop. The compass is tough, finally. Bookshop snark. As shown in the advertisement. Hey, who are you? Ginger? I still open so late in the night. The bookshop is closed except for you, friend. Who's sending you? Marina Semenova, a Russian duchess, I guess. You have a face like cooked fish, but it's like you're really in a bad shape. Smoking a little will make you good. Opium. We started to get into Sherlock Holmes stuff. Normal circumstances I wouldn't ever accept, but now I'm ready at all to feel better. Yeah, I think so. So you came here thanks to a compass. Do not lose it ever. It's the only thing you could trust. But to be able to use that, you will have to unravel its secrets. But let's go back to Marina. If you know her so well, search the book that I wrote on her animal companion. Bring me that book. Okay, so we need to find the book of Wi-Fi. Chance of Ezra Brown? No. More opium? No. Utopia of Thomas More. No, it is not. Moby Dick by Herman Bale. A whale. Same as compared. Like this one. The mechanical whale on my shirt. If you can see, okay. It's not. Okay, no. This is such as a. Had an appointment of Hugo Pratt. Okay. West Bank of Jack London, yes. Very good, you found it. Now you can go to gold now. Okay, White Fang. You should be Jack London. Why not the Queen of England? Who are you for you? This doesn't matter. I have a friend to introduce you. Oh, this is young Corto Maltese. Tell me, where is your Russian friend? Well, my friend. It's easy to say, I don't know where he went. Oh, this is the first story in which Corto Maltese meets Rasputin. Yeah, it was very good looking when he was young. Yeah, also with a smile. Is he your friend? Yes. And now he'll become also your friend, Mr. Rasputin. Hey, is there out of the window? Watching us very creepily. Another hallucination. Where did this Jack London came out from? Who's the guy on the window? I mean, just saw that. Hi there. Stop looking at me with the face of an idiot. Take some opium of London. It's one of the ingredients, I guess, teriyaki. A cure against the most powerful poison. Okay, this story is getting weirder every time. Who are you? What you want? What do I have to do? You're spinning my head with your questions. You won't get out of here without you. Blue smoke, a blue weed, perhaps, and the white wolf. First of all, let's check here what we have. Check London. Check London was is American, quite funny. Drinks too much, but I met him once or twice. Journalist and writer born in 1876 in San Francisco, London, wished to leave for a great adventure on a veil ship. Not a general ship, but appropriate one, snark. It wasn't the first contact with the whale for this unstoppable globetrotter. Took possession of a snark, Jack London sailed the 23rd April 1907 with a crew of 6 people. He will stop temporarily his travel in the November of the next year, selling them the snark in Sydney in 1910 for $3,000. In the meantime, that boat of 17 meters, of mediocre sailing qualities, should have passed thousands of miles between San Francisco and Sydney. Okay. I had an appointment with Somerset Maugham. When I was a teenager, I took around the world, having come with the father of Court to the passion for books and for faraway places. When I read again one of his memories, every time comes back the particular sensation of wet oceanic warmth. I'm arrived at Pago Pago in the Samoa Islands, searching for the atmosphere of rain, the tale of Somerset Maugham, and the protagonist, Miss Eddie Thompson. The prostitute come from Honolulu, stuck in Pago Pago. On the same ship was traveling the Reverend Thompson. Yes, has nothing much to offer except a bar. So it's a funny lady. She loves syncopated music and American singer. Well, who doesn't? The Puritan Davidson starts to pursue her, and he manages to convince the governor to throw it out of the island. But before the sailing of the ship that was about to take away Miss Eddie, the sinner, the Reverend takes her by force, and then he cut his own throat. Okay. Sadie turned on again the disc player, all volume, and dance, and dance, and dance. All in all, it's better join another my woman, I guess. The one I should have met. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so we need to find the origins of Corto Maltese. He was born the 10th July of 1887 in La Valletta, Malta. The father was an English sailor, coming from Tintagel in the Wales. The mother is a gypsy of Sevilla. his parents met in Gibraltar, where the mother was known as, with the name of La Niña de Gibraltar. She was a very powerful witch. Corto spends his childhood from the Gibraltar's dock and the gate of Cordova. He goes into the school, the Jewish schools in La Valletta, held by the Rabbi Ezra Toledano. At the beginning of 1904, Corto sails as a sailor from Malta and starts his voyages. Okay, so I need to find the blue weed, an ingredient that is part of this. Also, I think I'm starting to. Yeah, the disciple of Teriyaka. One, the list of ingredients. These are the rings, human ashes, something of vipers. Opium, and I have that. Mirra troglodytice, Arabic gum, castoreum, Nardis celtica, flower of scamanthe, olibani, balsam of the Judeo. Okay, so I need to recover this if I want to save my life. All the stuff, this. Pretty much. Lots of stuff. Okay, can I talk? Okay, I have to take the opium and then add the bouquet was. No, this is about the white wolf. No, this was about. Oh, a ticket to the cemetery, one way only. Well, our only way to the cemetery isn't very good thing. Positive feelings. Ticket of the steamship, typical of Venice, for San Michele. Nothing to lose, so let's go. Hey, no, this is not the right moment, so we're going there then. Along the beautiful streets of Venice. As I told before, this is a good way, you know, to view Venice. Tiredness, opium, the poison. That's consuming me. It's a good way to see the alleys of Venice for a cheap price. I'm floating between water and the sky. And then disappear at the sound of the rain. Unless one of the of those hallucinations possess me again. So, okay, kind of tour guide. Okay, if he enters and take them out too, I could be possessed of the submarine. Maspotin, what are you doing with the little beast? You're spying on me, Maltese. We know, Russ. No, and you know I love you. Are you angry? Get away, Corto, or else. Or else what? I will kill you. Don't make me laugh. I will really kill you, try it. Try that. But you, Corto Maltese, what do you think of me? Yeah, I mean, no. I can see. You know what? You know, just to know. My god. It would be better if you drink something. See that you don't want to answer me. Is that I want to have friends, but I can't have one. Can't make someone else friend with me. Am I not as the others? Yeah, I mean, no. And you know what? Well, he's a bloodthirst murderer. But he's a funny guy anyway. Well, you see, you're always ready to attack me, and only because I want friends. Can't worry about this point. Be patient, rasped by you. Mad as hell. Hi there. Say, Mateo. This is the taxi boat here. I will stay here. There's no the steamship. Well, I could use somewhere else. Good morning, if it's minutes long. For the moment, no thanks, I'm not done here yet. Okay, so you can... Don't forget, I can leave you everywhere in Venice. If I pay, yes. Okay, I guess we can enter in the cemetery. What an atmosphere, yeah. Okay, let's... Pigeon. That's at least the visits of pigeons. Well, good thing to be dead, yeah. Okay, the tomb of the Serb composer Igor Stravinsky. Okay, moment of pure culture of music. Diaghilev, the genius creator of shows, buried far away from Russian ballet. Okay, there's a thing to people walk at the band. Maybe the newspaper will say something about it. Treasurer, okay, of the Longjo City. That is the principal city in the capital of Upolu Island. A bunch of small islands of, made of lava and coral, as the Western Samoa, that are the Western Samoa. Malavia is not just this, it's a center of the dream that was of Stevenson and Hugo Pratt. Robert Louis Stevenson left West Scotland in Christmas with the TBC to land on the island on 7th December. Oh, not Christmas, it's Scotland where he was born. 7th December 1889. Stevenson Tuapia became Tusita, that means storyteller. He won't leave the city anymore, he must keep writing and telling till his death in the 3rd of December 1894. Treasure and last gift from his father would have been for Hugo Pratt, the start of a long search travel, a funny travel full of encounters and surprises. Okay. Have to read anything else. Oh, look at this old beautiful woman. I guess not. Okay, we have one more object. Yeah. Frederick William Rolfe. Ah, Baron Coral, which is Baron Raven, I guess. Why Baron Raven is one of the eldest enemies of Corto Maltese, and the story that this game is based on starts with a riddle of Baron Raven that is about finding the clavicle of the salmon, which is the emeralds we are looking for. And so for the initiates is our kind of A with a penis or a note and an I. Okay, so let's open the compass. Yeah, it was always going. So it was R A. A I. Okay. We're done. The object is to line up all the pills of the same color, clicking okay, like this. Yeah, this is quite this is quite easy. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, like this. Then the same in the other way. Okay. Now I have all to fill all the spots also. Quite easy for now. Okay. Now let's see here. Okay, maybe like this.
Yeah. Okay, now so we'll do like this. Like this. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, good job. We open another clue of the puzzle. I will need this over for the next enigma. Okay, I have to see another side of the compass for instruction. The Yellow Book, an illustrated quarterly, volume 7, October 1895. Okay. Stories Toto told me by Baron Raven. And I guess I have to find this word. Okay, so I will check in the internet then. Okay, but for now I think that's enough. So thanks for watching as always. Hope you like this series. I find it very interesting so far, and I hope to get to the end of it and solve the mystery and save my life if I can. So thanks for watching as always. Feel free to like, comment, and share the video with other Corto Maltese lovers. If you aren't yet, well, then go buy a comic book of them, and written by Hugo Pratt. And so we'll see each other in the next video. And remember, guys, if you can't sleep, the clowns are gonna eat thee. Good night.